Outkast.net was at one Age of Domination MMA event last Friday, December 2, and we captured some moments. Check this out. I don't know about you, but aside from the fights, I always get entertained by the announcers. Good job, brother! Here's one of the fights that I've been waiting for, Mr. Honorio Bellaria.
That guy. Look at that. Ah, he's got a knockout. Honorio Bellaria!
Gay Ustakio didn't have a good night. Was in a bad position to start with. Here's another Filipino fighter, Mark Strigel. He needed to win this fight, and he did. Here's the fight of the night for me. Reese McLaren showed why he was given a chance for a title fight, but fell short, and Bibiana Fernandez still emerges the victor and retained the championship belt.
Elbow to the temple.
Here's the two guys after the fight, and Reese McLaren, he was crying. And here we go, this is the main event. Look at Brandon Vera's face.
He got 2 years of layoff, and I think it's slow. And Brandon Vera is just all hyped up.
All right, don't blink, guys, because this is gonna be quick. And just like that, the fight is over. Brandon Vera annihilated the Japanese guy and retained his championship belt.
Okay, that's it.
Let the confetti fall. I feel sorry for this guy, but for Brandon, congratulations. Reporting for Powcast, Powell Salute.